Hi everybody and welcome back to Relax My Dog. Now today's video is all about facts about Boston Terriers. Now these are literally my favourite videos to film and to research because I learn so much about different dog breeds. I'm like walking down the street and I'll see a dog and I'll be like, I know at least 6 facts about that dog breed. So I absolutely love filming these, and you guys also love learning about dog breeds as well, whether you have these dogs or you're just intrigued into different facts about them. Today we're going to be talking about the Boston Terrier, which, to be honest, I don't really have a lot of experience with this kind of dog, so I was very intrigued into learning a few facts about them. So if you would like to learn some more, then definitely do stay tuned. So the first fact is that they are America's pride and joy. Boston Terrier is the first official breed created in the United States. They're nicknamed the American Gentleman because they almost have like a tuxedo kind of markings to their body. The second fact is they were bred to be fighters. Now, the Boston Terrier is actually a crossbreed between the English Bulldog and the now extinct White English Terrier. So them two dogs are quite sort of big dog, big muscly dogs, perfect fighter dogs. So the Boston Terrier makes sort of the perfect mix between them, and that's initially what they were bred for, to become fighter dogs. However, after dog fighting became illegal, thankfully, they got smaller, so they're not as big as they used to be. Now, fact number 3 is that they actually used to be called a different name. Back in 1889, a group of people got together and organized the American Bull Terrier Club. Now, around this time, they called these dogs the Roundheads or the Bull Terriers. However, a lot of people opposed the name Bull Terrier because around this time there was a new dog breed that had this name, so it created quite a bit of confusion. However, in 1891, the club changed their name to the Boston Terrier Club of America, and that meant that those dog breeds were then called the Boston Terriers. Now, fact number 4 is that these dogs were first created in Massachusetts. I never know how to pronounce that. And actually, this state had this dog as their sort of dog emblem. It was like their pride and joy in this state. Now, fact number 5 is that their name is actually rather misleading. They aren't actually necessarily terriers. They're not technically within that category. And you'll also notice that they're actually excluded from the terrier category on the AKG site, which sort of clarifies that they're not really a terrier. I think it was just because of the way they were mixed bred. They sort of got the name Terrier, but they're technically not. But that is it for this week's video. Thank you all so much for watching. Don't forget to give it a big thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Don't forget to comment down below, and also don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already and you would like to. And me and Milo will see you next week for next week's video. Bye.